have discussed how to subtract 3-digit numbers in expanded form. Now the next topic is checking subtraction. So children, we are doing so many subtractions up to now in this chapter, but we can also know whether the subtraction is correct or not. So what is a subtraction? And we are doing so many problems on subtraction. So whether we can also find whether the answer is correct or not. That means we can check whether the answer is correct or not. So how can we check the subtraction? So we can check the subtraction and we can also verify whether the answer is correct or not. So how can we check subtraction? So while checking subtraction, we have to do addition. So by doing addition, we can verify our answer whether it is correct or not. So addition is the process which is used for checking subtraction. So that means subtraction and addition both are opposite to each other. So if we add, we can get subtraction, and by using subtraction we can get addition. So that means we can check subtraction by using addition. So let us understand this checking by using a simple example. So let us take 2-digit numbers and we can subtract those 2-digit numbers and we can verify. That means we can check whether the answer is correct or not. So take two numbers, 53 and 26. So 53 and 26. So children, here two numbers are given. The first number is 53 and the second number is 26. So write the places first. So here this is 1's place and this is 10's place. 3 and 6 are present in 1's place. 5 and 2 are present in 10's place. So now do the subtraction. After doing subtraction, we can verify or we can check whether the answer is correct or not. So let us do first subtraction. So start from 1's place. So let us subtract the digits present in the 1's place. So what are the digits present in the 1's place? 3 and 6 are present in the 1's place. So here 3 is the smaller number and 6 is the greater number. So we cannot subtract 6 from 3 because we cannot subtract greater number from the smaller number. Then what we have to do? So we have already discussed if the subtraction is not possible, we have to get further from its next place. So what is its next place? The 10th place. So get borrow from the 10th place. So what is the digit present in the 10th place here? So 5 is present in the 10th place. That means 5 tens are there. So get borrow 1 10. So get borrow 1 10 from 5 tens. So if you get borrow 1 10 from 5 tens, how many tens will be here? So there will be 4 tens here. So carry this 1 10 to the 1's place. So if you carry the 1 10 to the 10's place, the 1 10 is equal to 10 ones. 1 10 is equal to 10 ones. So carry this 1 10 to the 1's place, then it will become 10 ones. Already there are 3 ones, and if the 10 ones are added to 3 ones, total becomes 13 ones. So now do the addition. Sorry, now do the subtraction. So here the first number is 13 and the second number is 6. So what is the first number? 13. So open 13 fingers of your hand, but we have only 10 fingers. We cannot do the subtraction on our fingers. So just draw 13 lines on your rough work. So draw 13 lines. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So what is the second number? 6. Strike off 6 lines in these 13 lines. So strike off 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Children, count how many lines are left here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total 7 lines are left. So the answer is 7. Write 7 under 1's place. Now go to 10's place. So what are the digits present in the 10's place? So 4 and 2 are present in the 10's place. So subtract 2 from the 4. So what is the first number? 4. Open 4 fingers of your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. now close the second. What is the second number? 2. So close 2 fingers in these 4 fingers. So 1, 2. So children, how many fingers are here? 1, 2. So 2 fingers are left here. So write 2 on the written space. So the answer is 27. Now our task is, we have to check whether this answer is correct or not. The difference is 27. So the answer we get is 27. So this answer is called difference. Now we can check this difference is correct or not. So we can check or we can verify whether this subtraction is correct or not. So this 27 is correct or not with the help of addition. So how can we verify whether the answer is correct or not? Simply by doing addition. So how can we do? What we have to do? So add the difference to the smallest number in the subtraction. So add the difference to the smallest number in the subtraction. So what is the difference? 27 is the difference. So write 27 first. Now add the smallest, add this difference to the smallest number in the subtraction. So what is the smallest number in the subtraction? So 26 is the smallest number in the subtraction. So now add this difference to the smallest number. So the smallest number is 26. So write 26 below the difference. So now add these 2 numbers. The first one is the difference. So the first one is the difference. And the second one is a smaller number. Smaller number in the addition. So add the difference to the smaller number in the addition. Then we have to get the greater number in the subtraction. If we get the greater number in the subtraction, our subtraction is correct. So if we do not get the greater number 53, then our subtraction is wrong. So let us do the addition. So write the places. So this is 1's place. And this is 10's place. 7 and 6 are present in 1's place. 2 and 2 are present in 10's place. So let us start addition from the 1's place. What are the digits present in the 1's place? 7 and 6 are present in 1's place. So what is the second number here? 6. So open 6 fingers of your hand. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So start counting from the first number. So what is the first number here? 7. So after 7, what will we get? 8. So start counting from 8. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So the answer is 13. And we have got 2 digits as the sum. So if you got 2 digits as the sum, so there will be 3 is present in the 1's place. And 1 is present in the 10's place. So write this 3 under 1's place. And 1 is in the 10's place. So carry this 1's to the 10's place. So children, do you understand? Here the sum of the 2 digits is 13. So in 13, 3 is in 1's place. 1 is in 10's place. So write 3 under 1's place. And carry this 1 to the 10's place. Because 1 is in 10's place, so carry this 1 to the 10's place. So now add the digits present in the 1's place. Now there are 3 digits under 10's place. That is 1, 2 and 2. So how can we add 3 digit numbers? So how can we add 3 numbers? So first add 2 numbers, that is 1 and 2. And the sum is added to third number. So first add 2 numbers, that is 1 and 2. So open 2 fingers of your hand, 1, 2, and start counting from the first number. What is the first number? 1. After 1, we will get to 2. So start counting from 2, that is 2 and 3. So the sum is 3. Now add this sum 3 to the number, third number 2. Add this sum 3 to the third number 2. So here, the first number is 3, second number is 2. Open 2 fingers of your hand, 1, 2, and start counting from this sum. So what is the sum? 3. After 3, we will get 4. Start counting from 4. So 4 and 5. So the sum is 5. So the answer is 53, which is equal to the greater number. So if you add the difference to the smaller number, we have to get a greater number in the subtraction. So that's why our subtraction is correct. So how can we check the subtraction? So write the difference as the first number and write the smaller number in the second number, and we have to do addition. If we get the greater number of the subtraction, our subtraction is correct. If we do not get the greater number, our subtraction is wrong. So let us practice one more problem on the checking of subtraction. So how can we check our subtraction? So we can check our subtraction by adding the difference to the smaller number in the subtraction. So let us take one example. So here the given example is 72 minus 46. So subtract the smaller number from the bigger number and check your answer. So first subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So what is the bigger number here? So 72 is the bigger number and 46 is the smaller number. So write bigger number first and write the smaller number below the bigger number. So write bigger number first. What is the bigger number? 72. So write 72. So 2 should be written in the 1's place. 7 should be written in the 10's place. So write smaller number below the bigger number. The smaller number is 46. Write 4 in the 10's place and 6 in the 1's place. Now make subtraction. So do subtraction. So how can we do subtraction? So let us start subtraction from the 1's place. So what are the digits present in the 1's place? 2 and 6 are present in the 1's place. Here the first number is 2 and it is the smaller, and 6 is the second number, it is greater. And we cannot subtract 6 from 2 because 2 is the smaller number, 6 is the bigger number. Here subtraction is not possible. Then what we have to do? The subtraction is not possible. We have to get borrow from the next place. So what is the next place? 10's place. How many 10's are there? So there are 7 tens are there in the given number. So get borrow 1 ten from these 7 tens. So get borrow 1 ten from these 7 tens. So if you get borrow 1 ten from the 7 tens, how many tens will be there? There will be 6 tens. There will be 6 tens. Now carry this 1 ten to the 1's place. So if you carry 1 ten to the 1's place, how many 1's will become? So this become 12 1's because there are already 2 1's, and if these 10 1's are added, it will become 12 1's. Now do the subtraction. First number is 12, second number is 6. So subtract 6 from the 12. So open 12 fingers of your hand, but we have only 10 fingers. We cannot do the subtraction on our fingers. So just draw 12 lines. Draw the 12 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And strike off 6 lines among the 12 lines. So strike off 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So children, count the remaining lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 lines are left. So the answer is 6. So write 6 on the 1's place. So next, subtract the 10's digits. Now go to the 10's place. So there are 6 and 4 digits present in the 10's place. So 6 is the first digit and 4 is the second digit. Open 6 fingers of your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what is the second digit in the 10's place? 4. So close 4 fingers in these 6 fingers. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Children, how many fingers are left? 1, 2. So 2 fingers are left. The answer is 2. So the difference is 26. Now we can check whether this subtraction, that is whether this answer 26 is correct or not. How can we check? Just by doing addition. How can we do addition? So add this difference, that means add this answer to the smaller number in the subtraction. So first write the difference here. So 26 is the difference. So 26 is the answer. So write 26 first. Now add this answer to the smaller number in the subtraction. So what is the smaller number in the subtraction? 72 or 46? 46 is the smaller number. So write 46 below the answer and do the addition. So now do the addition. So here 6 and 6 are present in the ones place, 2 and 4 are present in tens place. So now start addition from the ones place. So what is the first digit? 6. What is the second digit? 6. So open 6 digits of your finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now start counting from the first digit. So what is the first digit? 6. After 6, we will get 7. So start counting from 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. The answer is 12. But 12 has 2 digits. But we have to write only 1 digit. But 12 has 2 digits. Here 2 is present in 1's place. 1 is present in 10's place. So write this 2 under 1's place. Because 2 is present in the 1's place. So write 2 under 1's place. So 2. Here 1 is present in the 10's place. So carry this 1 to the 10's place. So carry this 1 to the 10's place. So now there are 3 digits under 10's place. So add these 3 digits. So how can I add 3 digits? So first add 2 digits and then add the sum to the third digit. So first add 2 digits. The second one is 2 and first one is 1. So open 2 fingers of your hand. 1, 2. And start counting after first digit. What is the first digit? 1. After 1 you will get 2. So start counting from 2. 2, 3. So the sum is 3. And add this sum to the third number. What is the third number? 4. So now open 4 fingers of your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. So children, these are the 4 fingers. Now start counting from the sum. What is the sum? 3 is the sum. So after 3 we will get 4. So start counting from 4. That is 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is 7. So children, so this is the bigger number of the subtraction. So 72 is the bigger number. So we have got the bigger number in the subtraction. So our subtraction is correct. So children, in this way we can check our subtraction just by doing addition. So children, up to now we have discussed. So